Okay, so to upload a .mc or Bedrock texture pack, first you need a .mc pack. I have Faithful 32 times right here. You go to your server files, go to plugins, Geyser Spigot, packs, and then simply just drop the Bedrock texture pack inside of the packs folder, and then start your server. And I'll show you that it actually works here in a second. Okay, so we're here on my server list. This is the server that has the resource pack in it. So we're gonna join it. It'll ask you for the resource packs. This also works on console, obviously, since it's Geyser. Just download it. I'll skip to the end of the download. Okay, and now we are in the server. As you can see, it's a faithful pack. It's not normal Minecraft textures. So yeah, that should be it. This helped you out, leave a like on the video, and I will see you guys in the next one.